love to bake, don't you, Berry Boo? Shall we make some Valentine's cookies together? And Harper hugs? And Sophia sparkle?
Hello!
Should we decorate some cookies? And maybe earn some sticky wicky doodahs along the way? Happy hearts, let's play! It's time to start an amazing day! We're decorating love heart cookies today, just in time for Valentine's Day. Lovely Berry Boo. That looks good enough to eat. Sophia, your favorite color must be pink. Oh, Harper, your cookie tower is so tall.
Careful.
That was close. Hey now, you two. Remember, when we care, we share. Berry Boo, Sophia, remember our Happy Hearts rainbow rule? See? We have kind hands and hearts. Sharing and taking turns is a great way to earn your sticky wicky doodahs for the day, isn't it? That is amazing sharing, Sophia. It'll be your turn next. Oh, Berry, I'm sorry. You worked so hard on your beautiful cookies. I know, you must feel so sad. Sophia, I know you wanted the pink sprinkles, but how about some purple ones? That would look lovely, wouldn't it? Sophia, Harper was only trying to help. She loves you.
No!
No!
Harper here, let me just... I know, Berry Boo. It's so hard when things don't work out, isn't it? Oh, Sophia! Look at those tears. I can see that you feel very sad. It's okay, Charlie. You just need a big breath break. In through your nose. One, two... Three, out through your lips. Three, two, one. That's it. I've got a bright idea. Just a little shampoo snuggle will sort this all out. How about we try our Valentine's activity again? I bet you could earn your sticky wicky doodah today with some good sharing and kind hands. What do you think? That sharing was so good, babies. Look! You've earned yourselves a sticky wicky doodah. This one is pink, which stands for kindness. And it's the shape of the heart for the heart cookies you made. Well done. Now, who thinks I should put them on your chart?
Sticky wicky doodah!
Gentle Harper. Happy hearts, hooray! You've learned so much today. Oh. On that table. Oh, no, 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 silly. That chocolate cake is for later at Avery's birthday party. And it's time for you babies to have a nap. No! Good.
Tilly, that is so naughty. You'll never fall asleep if you eat all that sugary cake.
Hard babies, but if you have a good nap, you can have cake later at the party. Night, night, babies.
Have a good snooze.
Sweet dreams. Just a little bite of cake.
Sorry, babies. If you do the crime, you gotta do the time.
Yeah!
Go fast!
So, who's ready to learn to roller skate?
I've hurt my leg.
Oh, and my elbow.
Poor Bex. We need to get you somewhere comfortable.
Sorry, babies. I won't be able to play any of those games now. I've hurt myself. And I had a really fun day planned for us.
Ow!
Poor Bex. There must be something we can do to cheer him up. Let's think. Great idea, Lulu. Let's play baby hospital.
Yay!
Welcome to the hospital. Dr. Tilly will see you now.
Hey, Doctor! Oh!
We took an x-ray of Bex's boo-boos. What do you think, Dr. Tilly?
Thanks.
Nurse Lulu is gonna check your temperature. How's his temperature, Lulu? Too cold, huh? Sounds like the patient needs a blanket.
Thank you, Nurse.
Nurse Teo here with your medicine.
Oh, lucky me. What is that?
Chocolate, mustard, and broccoli.
It tastes delicious.
How is the patient, Dr. Tilly?
This patient is too warm. We need a cold compress.
Good job.
Okay, that's not bad. What is it?
Banana jelly and kitty biscuits.
Thank you for including me today, babies. I'm so glad we found a way to play together. I'm feeling better already. And I'm kinda hungry.
Nothing better than some delicious comfort food when you're hurt or... Have the babies to take care of us. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready or not, here I come.
Shh.
No, Teo, no! No! Teo, wait! We don't know anything about where that door will take us! Teo, wait!
Aha! Gotcha!
Huh? What is that?
We should totally go through the door. Avery and Teo might be trapped.
You're right, Bex. And they may need our help. Okay, I'll go first.
Look at this place. It's beautiful.
That doesn't sound good.
Oh, no. Don't worry. I'm sure it's just some new friends.
You found us!
Thank goodness. We were so worried.
That secret door was pretty cool, though, right?
Yeah, but now it's gone.
How are we gonna get home? With this!
Okay, everyone, let's get back to the playroom.
Not so fast. Look at this place. It's like a hide-and-seek paradise.
Does seem a shame to waste it.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ready or not, here I come!
Uh-oh! Ooh, gotcha!
Gotcha! Gotcha!
Woo! Gotcha!
Oh, that was fun!
Yeah, but who's tail?
Huh? Sounds like it's lunchtime to me.
We can come back and play another time, babies.
We better find a safe place for this gadget.
Ta-da! What do you think of my school project? The theme was family, so I used the babies for inspiration.
They look amazing! You've really captured their expressions. It must have taken you forever.
Yeah, I can't wait to show my teacher tomorrow.
Now, it just needs a safe place to draw.
There we go. They should be totally safe up there.
We should celebrate with snacks.
Yeah!
Your project, and I'll look after the babies.
Oh, okay.
Get some fresh air. I'm sure you'll think of something.
Thanks, Avery.
What a mess! Poor Charlie. There must be some way of fixing this, right, babies? Babies, no! The last thing Charlie needs right now is more mess. Oh, you're trying to help. Lulu, you're an artistic genius. Come on, babies. Let's get crafting. Great work, babies! Art is everywhere! Hey, don't eat the art! Are you ready? Let's get sculpting!
Got him!
Teo! Wow! You've all done such a great job! A masterpiece! Brilliant! Incredible!
Okay, I'll just have to tell my teacher I don't have a project to hand in tomorrow and... What's going on?
Ta-da!
Babies, did you make these? They're amazing! Look at this! Is that mashed potato? Oh, wow! You made me, too.
They sure did!
I love it! Now we really look like a family. Thanks, Avery. Thank you, babies. Oh. Who's up for a spa day?
You know it. Look at all this stuff. We've got everything we need to be pampered.
We've got calming lotions for relaxing massages.
All the colors you could ever want for painting our nails.
Hair bows, lightning bolts, glitter glows, and crazy bows! We've even got super cool face stickers.
And a new super stylish do. Let's have some fun! Whoopsie! See? I told you you'd love it, Lulu.
Let's just skip to the backpacks.
Here you go, babies. Your very own custom backpacks.
You'll need a yummy, healthy lunch to fill you up. I like a sandwich, a juice box, a piece of fruit, and a cookie. What's in your lunchbox? Yeah. Oh, interesting. Ice cream and sausages? Is that my shoe?
Don't forget to pack your school supplies. You'll need books, calculators, pencils.
You did it, babies! Now you're all ready for school.
Time for school!
Look, babies, the school bus is here.
All aboard!
Next stop, school! All right, babies, here we are! I think they're gonna really like school.
Maybe in a few more years. Who's ready for a picnic?
Oh no!
Lulu accidentally tore Ellie's dress.
Oh, it's okay. Accidents happen. Don't worry. We can buy Princess Ellie a new summer dress. Change of plan, babies. We're going clothes shopping.
But clothes shopping is really fun! On it! I know! Why don't we make a clothes shop right here? So the babies can see how fun it is!
That's a great idea, Bex! Come on!
Welcome to Bex Baby Boutique. What are you shopping for today?
We're looking for new summer clothes for Ellie.
Wonderful. Over here we have t-shirts, tops and jackets, skirts and pants are over there, accessories are over in the corner, and dresses are in the middle. I'll be here if you need any help.
Thank you, store clerk. Come on, babies, let's get shopping. Now this is a lovely t-shirt. What do you think, Ellie?
Oh, pretty.
Ooh. Great choice, Lulu.
This is nice. Ooh, this is nice. This is nice.
Okay, maybe it's time to try these on. How's it going in there, Princess Ellie?
Ah! Ooh, high fashion.
Aha! Too warm for the sunny weather.
I think the jacket is a little too long.
Light, colorful, perfect for summer. What's wrong, Ellie? Still like your old dress better, huh?
Can I take a look at that? Babies, do you want to try some new clothes on?
Stylish. Ooh. Fancy. Fashion. We'll take all of these, please.
No problem. But I think you're forgetting something.
You fixed Ellie's dress.
It just needed a little sewing up. See? There. Now it's as good as new.
Well, I guess we didn't need to buy new clothes after all. And now we can enjoy our summer picnic.
Uh-oh. Looks like the picnic's over, everybody.
Oh!
this show was going to be so scary.
Scooch in close to me, Stella Skylar. It's less scary if we snuggle.
Whoa, what a beautiful baby. I must have that baby for myself.
Lulu, you okay?
Soon that same little baby had grown into a beautiful princess that loved to sing. And one day, a handsome prince rode by and heard a lovely song.
Hello!
Rescuing this princess was proving to be very hard. And even though many, many had tried, it seemed they were destined to spend all their days locked away in the tower. Not all hope was lost. There was one last prince who might finally be able to rescue the princess.
Hello!
Going to get them down now.
Don't worry, babies. Here we come.
Huh? Tilly Tayo.
See, babies, sometimes everyone needs a little help, princess or prince.
And they all lived happily ever after. The end. Oh, Tayo, your breath. It smells like you didn't. No. We all fell asleep without. Bex, Avery, babies, wake up. We all have to brush our teeth.
Wow, that is some next level bad breath, little buddy.
Avery, don't you think you should brush your teeth too?
Nah, I'll do it later. I'm sure it will be fine.
Oh, it's not fine. My tooth! It's so painful! Ouchie!
Bet you wish you brushed your teeth now, huh? Yeah, got it. Not at the joking stage yet.
Ow! Ow, 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 ouchie! My tooth! Oh, someone do something! Help me!
Avery, I think it's time for you to see a dentist.
Take out my tooth.
Yeah? It's a piece of popcorn.
It feels so much better. Thank you so much, Tilly.
Yay, Tilly!
Bedtime, everyone! Time to brush your teeth!
Looks like Avery won't make that mistake again!
Hey, babies! Who'd like a cookie?
Why are you putting fruit in Lulu's hair?
Oh, you want to be a princess, like Princess Ellie.
Why didn't you say? We can make you all princesses for the day. And we won't be needing any more bananas.
The first thing a princess needs is a crown. What kind of princesses would you like to be? Butterfly princess, a space princess, and a cookie princess. Perfect. What do you think, Princess Allie?
Beautiful.
What else does a princess need? A castle?
That might be a big...
Okay, princesses. Let me see what we can do. Beautiful waving, Princess Tilly. Your sippy cup, Your Highness. More cookies, Your Majesty. Your tea's ready, Princess Tilly. I've made more cookies, Princess Tail. More crowns, Princess Lulu. Your music, Princess Ellie. Just a minute, princesses. Okay, princesses. What can I do?
Whoa! Flowers? For me?
Oh, this is lovely.
I love it.
Look at all these flowers. I get to be a princess.
Oh, babies, this is so much fun!
And as the flower princess, the first thing I want is
a sweet royal tea party with all my princess friends.
More apple juice, Princess Tilly?
Yeah.
Princess Tail!
Today. Now let's get you babies ready. Chili, come on, babies, that's enough. I know your slumber party was lots of fun, but now it's time to be serious. This is not going to be an easy morning. It's important to start the day feeling fresh and clean. Chili! Babies, we're supposed to be getting clean. Ready, babies. We're going to miss the birthday party. Who wants a tasty, healthy breakfast? Anybody? Lulu? Chili? Lemon? Tao?
Might be to blame. Too many of these can make you very gassy.
Oh, my biscuits. I wondered where I left these.
The babies must have eaten some at their slumber party last night.
Well, that explains it. Don't worry, Charlie. I'm sure I have something in my suitcase to fix this. Aha! Moon dust cookies. These are perfect for soothing a gassy tummy. Babies! Who wants a cookie?
Thank you, Star Besties. Now, I just have to get them ready, or we'll be late.
Let's do this, and let's make it fun.
There! Don't you look smart? Now you're all ready to go.
Thank you, Star Besties. Now we might actually make it on time.
Oops, that was me.
I think I hear something. Gotcha! Ooh, ooh. Gordon! Bad dog! Oh, pee-yew. It looks like Gordon needs some more potty training. Do you want to help me? Step one. Encourage the puppy to pee outside. Time to potty outside, Gordon. Look how fun it is. Good boy. Dogs pee outside. We're gonna need some extra help. Star Besties, I need backup.
Help is on the way, Charlie.
Ah, my butt! Lightspeed travel sure is fast, but the landings are bumpy.
Be careful, Skylar. Gordon's been going potty inside the house, and everything's covered in pee.
Okay.
First things first, let's clean that up. CleanBot 5000, take it away!
Woo-wee, that's better.
Next, let's think how we can help Gordon learn how to go potty. I'm sure he just needs a little time.
And a lot of patience.
And someone to show him how it's done.
She's here.
I don't think it's working.
It's hard for Gordon to learn from the babies. After all, he's not a baby.
You're right. If only we had another dog who could teach him.
Aha! I know just the thing. Two cute little puppies. Oh, so adorable.
Whoa, Gordon's. I hope this works. I guess we just have to wait.
This is it.
Gordon's going to pee. Mission accomplished, Star Besties.
Over and out, Charlie.
Wait, what is that? Oh, kitty! Anymore, can you? You naughty little puppy. red, Lulu. And it would make the perfect Valentine's Day present for Gordon. What you think, buddy? Looks like Gordon likes it, too. Oh, no, babies. Look! This bed is so expensive, it costs $20.
Use it on, Lulu.
Thanks, Teo. That's very kind of you to share. Wait a second. That's it. What if we put all our money together? Maybe then we'd have enough. $9.13. Well, we tried, babies, but we just don't have enough. Oh, babies, I know it's sad, but we'll just have to put it on Gordon's Christmas list. And then maybe the Star Besties know how we can earn some money. Star Besties, come in. We need your help.
And now the answer to all our problems.
Lemons? Sorry, Stellar Skylar, but how are lemons going to help us get money for Gordon's new bed?
Not just lemons. Let's make some lemonade!
Flavor. Anyone up for a little friendly competition?
Ooh, great idea, Stellar Skylar. Let's see who can sell the most. Team Lemon Lemonade or Team Pink Lemonade? $19. What? We still don't have enough money for Gordon's bed.
We were so close. There must be a way.
Look, over there. It's a Valentine's Day miracle. It's finally here. Look, babies. Ta-da! All ready for our official family photo shoot. You all look perfect! This is going to be the best photo yet. Better get to the studio now. Dilly, Lulu, Teo, let's put on our coats. Teo? Teo, you've ruined your lovely suit.
Go with the magic.
Okay, no baby panic. We'll just find you another fancy outfit. And fast. Good job we had this left over from Halloween. Right, Teo?
Well, those look.
We really have to go. Come on, babies. Teo! Teo! Teo, stop! Teo! Why? Oh, I need help!
What do you need, Oh, my gosh! Just look at your little outfits. So cute!
Ooh, are those crumbs? Love it.
That's the problem. We're supposed to dress up fancy to have our photos taken. But Teo hates all of his outfits. He doesn't want to try anything on.
Ooh,
then I've got just the thing to help. Ta-da!
Here we go.
Ooh, fun! Let me see.
Fancy. What do you think, Tilly? Boo-boo? What do you think, Teo?
That's what you want to wear?
I guess, if you're sure. Well, it's certainly creative.
It's cute.
But he's supposed to look nice. I don't know. Maybe I could try him back in the sailor costume.
No.
Teo, are you okay?
Aw, you don't even like the outfit you chose, huh?
Gives me an idea. How about we make your outfit together, Teo?
Very smart.
If you like shiny silver, how about these glasses instead? Well, thank you both so much for helping. I think we're finally photo ready. Right, babies? No!
Hit the button, Princess Ellie!
Yay! Wow! That is incredible!
What's that?
Ooh! What a beautiful doll's house, Princess Ellie. It's so kind of you to bring it over so we can all play together. What do you think, babies? Babies? I got you! Oh, that must have hurt, Teo. Let me kitty-witchy that little boo-boo. See? All better.
Aww, so sweet! Be back later to pick up the doll's house. Bye!
Bye-bye! Let's play! Yeah! Oh, no. Where's all the furniture and lamps and tables? Ha! Ta-da! Want to decorate it all together?
Yay! Yeah!
Oh!
Princess Allie?
No! I've lost her again! Must be here someplace! Princess Allie!
Sorry, Charlie. She's not in the garden.
Where can she be?
Hey, it's okay. We'll find her. Everybody just take a couple of deep breaths. Lovely Luna! Charlie! Babies, look! I found her! But I've never seen her this little before.
Good eye!
Oh no! Quick, get her out of there before she breaks the whole doll's house!
This looks exactly like the original!
Got it! Go higher!
Woo!
Ready, Lulu? Here we go! Grab your toys! There's a storm coming!
Phew! That was a close one!
Oh no! The wind is so strong!
Thank goodness we got everything inside just in time.
Incoming!
No!
Tilly, no! It's too dangerous to go outside.
We'll just have to wait until the storm finishes to check on your car.
It's just a little storm, Tills. How much damage could it do? Oh, yeah, well, that was bad timing.
Everyone is so sad.
Oh, Avery, it's okay, babies. I promise, as soon as the storm is over, we will go and find your car.
I am tap dancing. Oh yeah, clickety-clack. How about a little of this and a little bit of that? Whoa, ta-da!
Oh boy.
Whoa.
This is a disaster! Okay, everyone. Operation Find Tilly's Car is a go! Spread out. Leave no stone unturned. That's no mud mound. That's...
Tilly's car! Oh, Tilly, I'm so sorry. Your car is ruined.
Wait a second. Maybe we can fix it.
Time for a car wash, babies!
Well, I guess now it's time for a kid wash. Anyone see the hose?
Gordon, that's naughty. Those are for Tilly's artwork, not your tummy. Here you go, Tilly. Which one do you need?
Yeah, it really is. I've never, ever seen a cat look so good. Shh. Huh? Oh, I meant, the most beautiful cat made of macaroni that I've ever seen.
Oh, don't listen to him, kitty. You know you're most beautiful titty tat ever, don't you? Well,
ball in the house, remember?
Welp, we're gonna need to find someplace safe to put it in the playroom.
Yeah, otherwise we'll have to call it a meowster in pieces. Oh, you get it, get it? Because it'll be in pieces, yeah?
Must be someplace it can go. Come on, Tilly, lead the way. Something new together. So long to get a drink of water.
You weren't gone for that long, Princess Ellie. How did this happen?
This is a big mess for such a little princess.
It's okay, Princess Ellie. We all make mistakes sometimes.
Oh. Wow!
keep your feet dry too, huh? Now you're all ready to have fun. Right, Teo? Let's not do too much running, okay, babies? Teo's definitely all ready to play now, aren't you, Teo? Great! So who wants to play a game of pirates? Teo? The paddling pool's over here! We don't want Eddie to get ruined. Are you sure you don't want to come closer, Teo? Uh-oh. Looks like somebody's got the zoomies. Aw, Gordon's having fun. Oh, he's having too much fun. Gordon, put Eddie down. Quick, everybody catch that teddy. Don't let him get wet. Gordon, come back here. No, Eddie can't go in the water. Teo, are you okay? You see, Teo, getting splashed isn't so bad. Now Eddie's all safe. Why don't we celebrate with a little pool party? Gordon! There. Now we're all set for a relaxing trip to the beach. No, babies! You don't need to pack those things. We have to repack or we'll miss the bus to the beach. Lulu, we don't need a firefighter hat at the beach. You can play with this instead. Tilly, we need sunscreen, not an archaeology kit. Teo, we don't bring swords to the beach. Right, babies? If we work together, we can quickly repack these suitcases and catch the bus in time. Everybody, stop! If we don't pack soon, we're gonna miss the bus. Oh no, we're too late. We've missed it. Star besties, help!
Distress call received.
No need to fear. The Star Besties are... Whoa! What happened here?
I wanted to take the babies to the beach, but we ran into a few problems.
I'll say, why do you need this for the beach?
The babies all want to take different things. It took us so long to pack. We missed the bus. And now... we can't go at all.
Oh, Charlie, you seem like you really need a holiday.
Star besties, why don't we bring the beach here? Now, where is it? Aha! Instant beach. Just press a few buttons and...
Now, everybody, stand back.
Ta-da!
Wow! It's just like we're at the beach.
Just a couple more things.
Perfect!
Before we can have fun, we've got to stay safe from the sun.
Sunscreen will help protect our skin so we don't get burned.
Sunglasses will protect your eyes.
And hats to protect the top of our heads.
Hey! Looking cool, babies! Now we're all beach ready.
Enjoy!
Whoa, dude! Aw, great job, babies! Whee! I guess you'll never know what you'll use at the beach.
But now you know what's important to pack for your next holiday. Right, Charlie?
Bex, Lulu, no playing ball inside the house. Someone could get hurt.
Sorry, Charlie. It's just such a fun game.
Look, it's such a beautiful day. Let's go play cricket in the garden.
Great idea, Avery.
Come on, Teo, Tilly. Huh? Teo? Nice try, you two. Come on. You'll see, playing cricket will be fun.
It's really simple. You just... Wah, do wah, 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 wah. Do wah, 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 wah. Wah, 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 wah. See? Easy.
Maybe we just need to play.
I'm sure we'll get the hang of it.
Totally. Okay, so who wants to bat first? Tails up first. I got it. Okay, bud.
You can do it, Teo.
Eye on the ball, buddy.
That's your shot. It's my turn.
Woohoo is that?
Here comes... Whoa, unlucky, Teo. You're out. You'll get it next time.
Okay, Tilly, your turn. She's trying her very best. This is really hard for you. You're so sad. You know, if we want people to play with us, we have to play nicely together. I know. What if you helped Tilly and Teo by giving them some cricket lessons? I bet you'd be really great at that. What do you think?
Nice try.
Awesome catch, Lulu.
Aw,
that's nice.
Yeah. Yeah.
Awesome catch, Lily!
Everyone played great!
Oh, it's okay, Lemon Fruity Sips. How about a cuddle? Would that make you feel better?
No!
A snack?
No!
Wow, that one usually works. Maybe there's something in your suitcase that will cheer you up. Underpants, 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 socks, a toothbrush, a little blankie, a sippy cup. Is that it? Lemon Fruity Sips, you want your sippy cup and blankie? Now you're feeling more like yourself, huh? Do you think you're ready to meet some new friends? The babies should be awake from their nap any minute. Oh, hello, Lulu. Oh, and here's Tilly. And wow, look at you, Teo. Well, Lemon Fruity Sips, I hope you like group hugs, because you're going to get a lot of them around here.
Ooh!
Okay, babies. Put all of Lemon Fruity Sips' lovely things back in the... Hey-o, come on now. Those are not yours. No, Lulu! Bubbles are for the bath, not the playroom. Tilly, put those books back. Hey! Lulu! Oh, this is a disaster! Star Besties, I need some help!
Guess the beach is gonna have to wait, Star Besties. Bright Bella, can you look after the ship while lovely Luna and I check it out?
You got it. Quick, Charlie needs you. Oh, thank goodness you're here. These babies have totally lost their manners. They've taken everything out of poor Lemon Fruity Sip's suitcase.
Leave it to us, Charlie. Babies! Taking someone's stuff is no way to make a new friend.
You're so right. Come on. Let's get all of Lemon Fruity Sip's things back into her suitcase. Oh, don't forget to...
Turn on gentle landing mode. Every single time.
Aw, see? Now that's very kind of you, Lulu.
Okay, babies. Now that this suitcase is perfectly packed, we have to unpack it properly this time. Lemon Fruity Sips is staying with us for a while. Nice puppy.
Kitty.
Hey, no, no, no! Bad kitty. Oh, no. What a mess. I've got to do something. Hey, no! Stop that right now! I can't do it. No! There you are, Princess Ellie. We were worried about you. It took you so long to get a drink of water. You weren't gone for that long, Princess Ellie. How did this happen? This is a big mess for such a little princess. It's okay, Princess Ellie. We all make mistakes sometimes. Look, babies, we did it! And all it took was a little bit of teamwork. Great timing, Princess Ellie. Just in time to put the last book back. Kitty! Gordon! No! Not again! Gordon! Time for dinner! Gordon? Uh-oh. Looks like Gordon's not feeling too well. He doesn't want treats. He really must be sick. Don't worry, babies. I know what to do. Gordon just needs a trip to the vet. Oh, the vet is nothing to worry about. It's just a special doctor, but for animals. I think we're gonna need some extra help. Star Besties, do you copy? We need some assistance.
We came as quickly as we could.
What's wrong, Charlie? Did the babies eat another packet of our space cookies?
No, it's Gordon. He's feeling sick. I need to take him to the vet, but the babies are too upset.
Oh, babies, the vet is nothing to be scared about. They make animals better. Maybe there's a way we can show them. Come on, Star Besties. Let's bring the vets to Gordon. Ta-da! Welcome to the vet's office. Now, who is
our first patient.
Ah, yes.
Looks like Eddie's hurt his foot. My vet assistant, Bella, will help bandage it.
There we go. Now you're all better.
She's got a sore head,
but we've got a cream for that.
Next.
Ah, yes, I've seen this before. A strained flipper. Give him this medicine 3 times a day.
Now it's Gordon's turn, and I think we need to use the X-ray.
An X-ray takes a picture of what's inside Gordon. That way, we can see what's making him feel sick.
Well, all his bones look healthy and strong. Now let's check inside his tummy. Aha! There's the problem.
Looks like Gordon's eaten a sock.
No wonder he's feeling unwell.
All Gordon needs is a bit of special medicine, and that sock will soon come out.
How will it come out?
In his poop.
Oh, boy.
The sock came out. Gordon's back to his good old self. And I can probably lose the poop sock.
Thanks for helping us take care of our animals, Star Besties. Vets are the best. Aw, no problem, Charlie.
Gordon, no!
Let's do this!
Did we overdo it on the decorations? Everyone knows the most important part of Halloween is the spooky decorations.
No way, Bex. The most important part of Halloween is totally the fun food. Look at these snacks. So cute. Lulu, save some for the party.
It's gotta be here somewhere. I know I saw it, but where could it be? Thanks. I really needed that. But you're gonna want to take that great hug back once you find out what I've done.
Come on, Charlie. It can't be that bad.
Yeah, we will always love you, no matter what.
I've lost our brand new matching Halloween costume.
I've ruined Halloween. No one is gonna have any fun, and it's all because of me.
Come on, Charlie. The costumes must be here someplace.
Yeah.
What did the box look like?
It was big and brown and square.
So just any regular box then. Doesn't exactly narrow it down.
She feels bad enough. Be a helpful friend.
Oh, you're right. Come on, everyone. I bet if we all work together, we can find that box. Not here.
I don't see it either. Tilly?
Oh. Ta-da.
Tail?
Tail! No!
You okay, buddy? Hey, what's this?
We found it!
Yes! We're gonna be superheroes! No!
These aren't so bad.
Princess dresses? I ordered superhero costumes. This is a disaster.
I don't know. I think mine makes me jump higher.
But this wasn't the plan. Halloween is totally ruined.
Charlie, look! This is incredible! Try it!
Ooh. Wow!
Halloween is back on! Hit it!
Wow! Look at all the candy we got from trick-or-treating!
Whoa! You can't eat them all at once, babies. We have to share them out fairly. And save some for later. Now, come on, babies. I want to take a photo of you all dressed up for Halloween. Let me look. Huh. Maybe it's time to play a game.
Hmm? Happy Halloween! I mean, happy dental appointment! Let's play a game of dentist. Who's ready to get their teeth checked, huh?
If you babies would like to take a seat in the waiting room, we'll get everything ready. Come on, Dr. Bex.
Ho, woo, woo!
Ms. Lulu, to the dentist office, please.
Okay, I'm gonna hold down your tongue with a stick so I can take a good look. Ready? You're not making this easy. Looking good, Lulu. Strong, healthy teeth.
Ms. Tilly, to the dentist office, please.
Perfect. I can tell you brush twice a day. Mr. Teo, to the dentist office, please. All right, buddy. I hear you have a toothache. Is it okay if I take a look? Yeah, I think I see the problem. It looks like you've been eating a lot of candy.
Candy? But he's only had one lollipop.
Well, his tongue is blue and there's a piece stuck in his teeth. Here. Looks like you're feeling better already.
Hey-o!
Eating's Too much candy can give you a toothache, but if you brush your teeth properly, it can stop you getting nasty cavities. Isn't that right, Gordon? Gordon!
You've all been so brave at the dentist today. You all get treats. Since you've already eaten all your lollipops, you get a different treat.
Who's ready for a fun day out with bags? Then let's go!
Cool. Sorry, babies. It looks like we'll have to stay indoors this time. But that's okay, right? Whoa. We can still have fun inside. We could play hide and seek. Hide and seek is fun. And the winner gets a cookie. All right, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, babies, it's your turn to hide. All right, let's try again.
This is such a good hiding spot. Wait, who's looking for us?
It's okay. Let's try again.
Tails never gonna find us.
Tail! Hey! You can't eat the cookies yet.
Huh?
Come on, Teo. You'll have more fun if you try. And the winner can have, 2 cookies. 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come. Where could those babies be? Hey, I think you're getting the hang of this. Come out, wherever you are. Gotcha!
What?
Oh, found you! Lulu! Great hiding, everybody. I think we all deserve a cookie. You can come out now, Teo. Teo, where are you? Oh, Charlie will be back any minute. You'd better come out now. What if he's really missing? We have to find him. Teo! Teo! Where are you? Oh no, he could be anywhere. Oh, Teo, there you are. I thought we'd never find you. You've eaten a lot of cookies.
Hey everyone, did you have fun with the...
I think it's my turn to hide.
See, it's not so bad. It's fun, right? Oh, Lulu, that looks lovely.
Oh, yeah, you're right, Charlie. This is lots of fun.
Come on, you two. We only have to be babies for one day. And they did win fair and square.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, how does he do that? Oh boy. Oh yeah, totally loving this. Oh yeah.
Wait, Lulu, are you almost done?
I'm starving. Super hungry.
Me too.
Finally, we get to relax. Being a baby is so busy.
Oh, it really is. I'm ready for a nap.
Look alive, you two. Here comes the shampoo.
No, Tim, not so much water.
Like being a grown-up is hard too. You sleepy babies?
Yeah. Happy Thanksgiving, babies! No food yet, Teo. We have to wait for Bex and Avery to arrive. Well, I'm thankful for you three babies. And this homemade pumpkin soup. Smells great, doesn't it, Tilly? And now, we just have to add the secret ingredient, chili powder. This chili powder is very spicy, so you only need a tiny little bit. Perfectly spicy. Who'd like to try it?
Yay!
Here comes the choo-choo train. Looks like you can really handle your spicy food. Oops. Avery and Bex will be here any moment. I'd better bring the rest of the food in. Potato.
Yeah.
Whoa, you babies look warm. Do you need me to open a window or something? Oh, Bex and Avery, I'll be right there. Happy Thanksgiving! I'm so glad you're here. I can't wait for you to try my Thanksgiving soup.
Whoa, do I smell pumpkin?
And just an incy-wincy, teeny-weeny, itty-bitty sprinkle of spice.
It looks amazing. Can I try some?
What's wrong?
Too hot! Too hot!
But I only put in a sprinkle!
Spicy! Spicy! Spicy!
Have you babies been up to something? Babies? Thanksgiving ice cream will cool you down.
Hey, Charlie?
Oh, I know we're not having the Thanksgiving we planned, but...
We're so thankful for you looking after us. Isn't that right, babies?
I'm thankful for you, too. We can have the rest of Thanksgiving dinner when you're all feeling better. But chili is definitely off the menu. We have gingerbread, lots of candy, and colorful ice cream. Bring it on!
Remember, babies, the best gingerbread house wins.
On your marks, get set, build!
Okay, Tilly. Where should we start? Wow! We're gonna need a bigger ruler.
All right, Lulu, what's the plan? Oh, I love it! But we're gonna need way more food dye.
Yeah! Okay, Teo, what do you want to build? That looks amazing. Where should we start? That's okay. I'm sure we'll figure it out.
Here? Here?
Yeah!
Perfect!
More pink? Are you sure? It looks awesome!
Can turn this around. somehow.
Nice work. Ta-da!
Okay, everybody, time's up! Ready to go?
So, who's the winner?
Wow, it's so hard to pick the best gingerbread house. They're all just so, different.
Babies, we can rebuild them.
Yeah, and I think the best gingerbread house will be the one we make together. Come on!
I think it's on the other side.
Perfect!
Wow! This must be the best gingerbread house ever!
You've done an amazing job working together, babies. It's just missing one thing. Now it's the best gingerbread house ever!
And I guess Teo thinks it's the tastiest, too.